Hey, everybody. Thanks, as always, for tuning in to P-Dub's Arcade Loft, where we always appreciate it when you hang out upstairs with us. And guys, I got an exciting quick update video for you. Tomorrow night is the Build Your Own Legends Contest final episode. Tomorrow night at 9 p.m. Eastern, we will be broadcasting live and announcing all the winners of the contest. Out of our five participants, there are three prizes to give away. I'm super, super excited. One of the prizes is going to be voted on by the fans. And of course, what we wanted to do, especially with the New Year's holiday, people being busy, we want to give everybody a chance to vote. So I'm going to walk you through how to vote in this contest, as well as the voting starts now. The voting is going to be live now. I did a live stream yesterday. Make sure you check out yesterday's video. And I kind of walked you through all the final projects that everyone has done, as well as in the video description below. The video you're watching right now are links to all the YouTube channels, all the videos, even the guys who are not YouTubers who participated in the contest. They made YouTube videos and put their projects out there for the world to see. I definitely encourage you to watch all the videos and pick your favorite. There's also a link in the video description below that you're going to click on for SurveyMonkey, where you're going to cast your vote. You can only vote once from a single device, and you can only vote for one person. And guys, you just vote for your favorite. That's it. Doesn't matter on, is this something that could be developed in real life, or is this just something that blew my mind, is crazy cool? Whatever your favorite project is, you're going to vote for. And as well as, I got a nice little sizzle reel that I'm going to play for you right now. Let's check out these projects and this awesome little contest that AtGames has put together for the community. Wow, just wow, guys. All five of these contestants are winners in my book. I went ahead and I casted my vote already. You guys will be able to just hop onto that SurveyMonkey link. You'll notice it's right here. And it's just a simple one-question vote. Who should win? You pick the person, whether it's Glenn, Jay, Jacob, The Rexer Show, Cool Toy. And when you're done, you click done. And that's it, guys. Boom, boom, you're done. We're going to let the vote start now. So, guys, click on the link in the video description below and start casting your votes. What will happen, of course, is we're going to let the votes start racking up today. And obviously, the show goes live tomorrow at 9 p.m. We're going to let the votes keep coming in. I'm not going to stop the votes coming in until we're ready to announce who the People's Choice winner is during the broadcast tomorrow night. So you can vote from now, tonight, tomorrow, during the show, up until the moment we pull it up to see the live crowd vote and see where everybody is at. Also, guys, do us a favor, share the video or at least share the survey link, especially if you want to get other people to also vote for your favorite project. I would greatly appreciate it. I look forward to seeing all of you tomorrow night at 9 p.m. That way we can all have a great time. We're going to have as many of the contestants on as possible, along with my co-hosts, Ristalgia and Tapatech. I would love to have all eight of us on. So we'll see if we can make that work depending on everyone's schedules. But we're going to do our best to get everybody on the show. So it'd be really cool to talk to these people, and you can give them their feedback live, answer any questions, all that kind of stuff. It's going to be a lot of fun. That's what I have for you guys today. The Build Your Own Legends contest has been a lot of fun. This is the first time they've ever done something like this with the Kinect board. Let us know your feedback, of course, especially after tomorrow. Let us know if this is something that you would like to see happen again. Thanks, as always, guys, for tuning in to P-Dub's Arcade Loft. Give us a thumbs up on the way out. Share the video. At least share the contest links. That way these guys can get some votes. And as always, guys, thank you for subscribing.